Glad you made it. You did me a heck of a favor back at the Magic Fortress.
Happy to help.
And I'm happy to pay you back, so have a look around. If you see anything you want, it's yours. On the house.
This will do very nicely. Thanks.
Thank you. And good luck, Crane.
Thank you. Yeah! It's you, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. He has a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
I'd rather sell than sleep any day. Oh! Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
That's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is Thabit Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him. But if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that amount would increase as your successes accrued.
Something.
Someone's trying to help him.
Go,
kill him.
Go.
Fire.
Don't let me die here. Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why? What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
I did. Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?